most people in America have that dream date, that dream state, that dream life they're looking for. It's something that we teach our children. It's something we tout across politics when we tout this concept of dream makers. And I look at that program and go, are you fucking kidding me? I'm a man who's homeless who wants to get a job in something that's in my industry, in my talents, with my skill sets, and you prefer to help someone who is illegally here to win over me.